several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit, and Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial. The search continues in Huerto County for a minute. Thank you. I might be able to break those locks now.